Is she going to be all right?
I'm fine, thanks to Quasimodo.
Quasimodo, where did the creature go?
It's up there.
Right.
Wait. Wait, I'll go with you.
Thanks, but stay with her. Quasimodo, did your heart have the answer? Well, I guess you three got this covered.
It was a walk in the park.
How would you know? You don't have any legs.
Yeah, but... Aw, give me a break. It's just a figure of speech.
Both of you pipe down and get ready, because here comes some more.
Yeehaw!
It's up there.
Yes, let it burn. The flames will consume everything. You see? This is the power that has been granted to me.
I see a sad old man with a dark heart.
Again, you are wrong. Now you will be judged. Just like the rest! Judgment is mine!
You're Ansem! Why are you here?
Your best friend is never far.
So sad. The cost of yielding to the darkness.
You could write a book about that.
But I embrace the darkness. And unless you hurry up and learn to do the same, your story will end just like his.
I walk the road to dawn.
Still afraid of the dark, I see.
Wait! He thinks I'm afraid of the dark? No. Not while I have the Keyblade. It will guide me to the light!
Fire!
Master Frollo. He made me live inside the bell tower, but the real walls were the ones I built around my heart. You helped me see that, Riku.
I was speaking from personal experience.
I'd say you still keep a lot locked inside.
We all do that sometimes. There are just some things we need to keep separate from the world at large. At least until we have time to figure them out.
I know the road my heart walks. Hey, Axel, you haven't forgotten.
What?
You made us a promise.
I did?
That you'd always be there. To bring us back.
Yeah.
Got it memorized?
Best friends forever. Where? What happened to me? Roxas. That's me. Dylan. Alias. Evan. Yenzo. We're people again. But only the ones who joined the organization here. I guess Xehanort doesn't count. But where are Brake and... Iza?